plus vandals destroy more than 80 bee colonies. Now tonight, that beekeeper is trying to save the remaining colonies and his livelihood. And if there's any late-breaking news, we'll bring it to you as it happens.